Hello, ladies and gentlemen, CaptainShack here, and welcome back to Thrawns Revenge, the Grand Campaign. So, we've got the fleets, we've got Victory Class, and a couple of Acclimators and Venator over Levian 2. That's interesting. Hi, guys. We're gonna have to deal with you. What else do we have? We were building up our ground troops, we were preparing to continue to push into Empire of the Hand space. We've got two of our fleets kind of divided up, and we don't know what they've got in the way of defense on these two worlds. We are able to build. What do we got? Ord Montel is about to get slammed. We do have ships in the area. Oh, no, we don't. Those are ground troops in the area. We've only got one actual defense ship. We're going to have to pull back. We pulled this. Indeed, Lynx. Commander Lynx is back. Indeed. We pulled our troops, back to the New Republic fleet at Pesitin? Ah, that's what we'll call it. Shit. That's not good. That's a Imperial Remnant battle cruiser that's just run into our main fleet. Our main, transport fleet of ground troops. Oh, crap. They could do some serious damage here. I think we'll be able to retreat. We do have one combat vessel, and they could turn around and give them the guns. Mostly gonna be... Yep. Right away. That's what I was worried about. Star All right. Take point. By. The rest of you...
Skywalker reporting in. Yes, Commander.
The rest of you, get the hell out of here. Run. Run, Luke, run. This is the Republic's main ground army.
Enemy forces ahead.
And they've spotted us. All right, we've got a ton of enemy fighters incoming. Engage them. We're about ready to retreat. We can go ahead and give the retreat. I'm just gonna give the order. So our Jedi Knight, oh, he's just on board this ship. He's not, he hasn't come in that ship. All right, we're almost out. Go, go, go. See, I've always found it a little strange that the X-Wings and the other fighters can't continue to fight while they're calculating the jump to hyperspace. All right, we're retreating. We do own that planet and we can turn around with
T4B.
What should we do here? Ord Montel is being invaded and we don't have much in the way of ground troops. We had loaded everybody up. What were we thinking? There's no way we're gonna be able to hold this, especially not against Doom Lasers. We're gonna have to fall back. We've now lost Ord Montel.
Building started.
Damn. Not what I expected to happen. They pulled back though. Oh, we need a second fleet up here. I mean, if we had just a few combat vessels, we could have held that. We can move up some defenses. We do have a few completed ships. Let's get them up there, and let's build a few
unit in production.
Patrol ships to get them moved in. And do what we can. Ground troops, go ahead and move out to the main fleet. We're not gonna wait around anymore, we're actually gonna hit these guys. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna move combat vessels, take these. Hopefully it's just these two planets that we've got bottlenecked in here. This is gonna be one hell of a fight. But if we can take these two planets, knock their fleets out at the minimum. We can redirect these two New Republic fleets over back to Ord Montel or Bilbring and hold that. Oh, we can just get these guys off this front line. I would love to be able to do that. Anyways, let's begin the battle. I need to put somebody in command of this. Put Kyle in command of this. That way I can choose where those reinforcements come in. I always forget to do that. And what I haven't done, really, is any raids, but they haven't been worth it. I guess that's always the trick. All right, launch all fighters, prepare for combat. Give me a scan. I'm waiting for the sensor data to come in so we can actually see what the hell's going on.
Luke here.
Luke here. Get ready, Luke.
Ready for action.
What are you in? Oh, okay, you're in your actual ship, nice. I'm not gonna get sensor data, am I?
Let's get going.
Apparently not. All right, let's move the fleet.
Choose
we do have reinforcements.
What's up?
I believe the enemy has reinforcements too, unless their fleet is mostly made out of transports, which I'm kind of hoping it is. That would be really nice. Nice change of pace for me recently. Had a little bit of bad luck. All right, let's get our bombers moved up.
Ready to go.
Breaking up our groups. Give me my interceptors. Interceptors and...
Roger that.
What are you in? I don't really want to pull you here. Let's get Luke in with the interceptors. Join up with the A-Wings. Such a sweet looking ship. All right, you guys are gonna be group three.
Red five, standing by.
Red five, standing by.
I'm on my way.
All right, move up. Intercept any ships. E-Wings go.
Squadron reporting.
X-Wing squadrons move out. Let's get some eyes on. See what they've got.
Ready for orders.
Ready for action.
I'm surprised. I don't know what the, like, what is it that gives us the sensor data for a planet? Or is it just this world is special in some way?
Skywalker here. Moving.
Go into the asteroid belt.
On my way.
And we'll poke our way through. All right, E-Wings, move in. See if we can catch something. All right, we've got eyes on something. Just like base defense to me. That's a lot of fighters. U-turn. X-Wings fall back, fighters fall back. We're gonna focus our fire on this defense. On this defense station. Let's wait till the rest of the fleet gets up here.
Yes, sir.
Let's get going.
Cruiser, standing by.
I'm giving the order for you guys to engage.
Cruiser,
you've got the most health, let's move the Mon Cal ships in. They can take the brunt of it, and then the rest of you boys.
You keep these men distracted.
Swing around through the south.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Bombers and fighters. There's one of their victory classes. All right, this is actually a combat group. Here we go. Let's get it done.
Right away.
Your primary target is the anti-fighter support fleets. Go after the cruisers and corvettes. Where's our bombers? You pull away. You pull away because I didn't overload your shield as we moved in. X-Wings intercept. Intercept your squadron.
Luke,
get up here.
All right, I'll give it a try.
You can get some serious work done. Bombers, engage the station. Rest of the fleet, engage the station. You start pulling away because you're in range of, I'm guessing, that defensive structure up north. Yep, those big cannons. Just move right through the center.
Ready when you are.
Luke, can you give me a lucky shot on this fool? Like this battle group here. We've just about taken this down. Bombers, push through, push through, push through. X-Wings, move to engage. Interceptor squadrons, move to engage. Take them down. All right, hold up here. Station's just about done. Well done. Red 5 standing by. Taking out the support fleet now. We can expect reinforcements pretty quickly. Go. Next ship. You boys are all in range, right? Engaging the enemy. Just stick to the south.
All right.
Don't engage. Where's those bomber squadrons? There you are. Take out that victory class. Make your attack run. B-Wing, same deal. Overload your shield. Oh, you're taking too much fire. Right, we need to move you boys up. And we need to get the rest of the interceptor squadrons up here. Luke, get it done. Clear out these fighters. Well done, Y-Wings. Break and engage, break and engage. B-Wings, break and engage. Is he gonna make it? That Mon Cal's taking a lot of damage. Oh good, your shields are back online. You don't have the shield overload ability? Oh, that's a little surprising. Look at the fire. Look at the fire just melting that Corvette. All right, attack their cruiser coming in. Make sure the fighters engage. Don't let the B-Wings go in by themselves. Come on, X-Wings, you've got one job, get it done. There's a command in Homeworld that I really liked where you could grab a unit, you could hold control, and you could tell a mixed bag of units to go and attack. And if you held control down, it would get those units to target targets that made sense. Fighters would get, you know, interceptors would target bombers or other interceptors. Fighters would go in and, you know, they'd all do their thing. All right, all fighters engage.
All right, I'm coming in.
X-Wings and Interceptor Squadron, get it done. Clear these fighters out. But they would engage automatically. It was really, really useful. They're starting to peck at your shields, dude, but I think you're going to be okay. Yeah, I think we're looking good. We're looking good. Just keep Luke on taking these guys out. See the rest of the bomber squadrons?
Yes, sir. Form up.
You start sieging that. You? Where are you at? You need to stay right where you're at, because we're gonna lose you if you don't. Need your cannons this way. They got the space station. Let's teamwork it. It was just a convenient ability. If they ever do the sequel to this, that's an ability I would love to see. Come on, X-Wings. We've got one more planet to siege after this. Have I lost anybody yet? A couple of Imperial shuttles down here, so they did have some ground troops that we're gonna be able to eliminate. Don't let them get away, Luke. Engage. Fighter squadrons. Don't let those shuttles get away! Okay, we destroyed them. One shuttle got away. And that was gonna be the one that like a Sith Lord was in or something stupid, watch. Not bad, zero losses in that battle. It's about time we had a strong victory. Ground troops, get your ass over here.
Squadron reporting.
You've got one job. Put a blockade runner scout in command of this. Let's see what the next group has. Let's begin the ground invasion before they get there.
Invasion.
I'm hoping defenses over here have actually been built up. Let's get it done. Wow, my god, they've got some of those Pinstar god-awful tanks of doom. It's okay. It'll be fine. The New Republic will be victorious. Just gotta clear these two planets back.
Choose your reinforcements.
I'm gonna be prying
en route.
The hold.
At maximum unit capacity.
The Imperial hands hold, like, away from these planets. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. It's gonna have to be done, though. Alright, you boys, wait till the armor drops and you're gonna be moving in. Group one, they don't give you much, if not anything. Go on, troops.
All weapons loaded.
Move out, let's capture this point.
Ready to go. Your lead.
I need to know what they've got before they get here.
Executing flyby. Capping.
Alright, they're probably gonna engage this.
En route, moving
scout
to
this first.
Roger
no
that.
Scouts yet. Ooh, what's
right
that?
There they are.
Abandoned heavy moving factory out. And a turbo laser tower.
Heading out.
Let's not engage the turbo
out.
Laser tower.
Let's move out.
You're capping. Ready. Good.
Commander.
Still not seeing anything.
Let's go.
We've secured a landing zone.
Keep going.
Good.
T4B ready.
Move on to the next point. Give me one squad.
Right.
Just beeline it. Beeline it out there. All right, give me some more air units. Give me a group of Jedi to lead the charge. And some anti-armor. What do you got?
Ready, sir.
All right, there's the first commando.
This way, over there.
Reinforcements are being deployed now.
Roger that.
Yes, I'll be there.
What do you got? Enemy infantry. Come on, finish the job. Good. Where is it? Where is it? What do we got? More infantry.
I'm with you.
Waiting orders.
Second wing up. Come on, squadrons. We can peck them.
Right, sir. On our way, sir. Copy.
I'm starting to actually take some losses. Fall back. It's maybe the first time ever that Jedi become incredibly useful to me.
Stay close to me. I understand.
I wish there was a slow. Alright, fall back.
Yes, sir.
Let's see how they do.
Here they come.
Engage! Alright, pause. God, look at how much health he's already lost. We're gonna heal. Oops. As soon as it unpauses, we're gonna heal. Now, he's already been shot one time. His health has already dropped again. Pop your heal.
Run, Luke, run.
Yeah, they're gonna die. They have to have a huge group of troops behind them. I just wanted to see how effective they actually were against a group. Not as effective as I would have liked, but what will be effective?
Reinforcements.
Rockets. Bring some rockets down on their heads. Another group of Jedi.
How can I help you?
What? Why are you taking damage? Is it literally because there's... Yep. A sniper just killed the Jedi. How even my rockets barely do anything to them?
I'm on it.
Reinforcement point contested.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Yes, Commander.
Group one and group
ready.
Two.
Reporting in.
Shoot. Over here and kill this commando.
Ready to go. Commander, ready, sir.
All right, all air units, head out. Let's see if we can find.
Form up.
We're gonna scout and try to find their power supply.
Waiting orders.
It's gotta be back here.
Copy. Heading out.
We do not want to engage that directly. Not yet, at least. How you boys doing?
Commander Skywalker reporting.
Just about stopped him. What do we get up here? Oh, we got some skimmers. Nice, swamp speeders. I'll take free units.
Swamp speeder reporting.
Not sure how many free units it's gonna give us, but we need to move north and capture that last supply point.
Alright,
begin your attack run there.
Heavy vehicle factory.
One of you is really good at taking out. What the hell? Wow, that's a lot of air units. How goes the battle up here? I gave you guys. Alright, you're doing okay.
Your orders.
You're holding.
Awaiting your
that doesn't sound good. Run! God damn it. Seriously?
Reporting. Yes, sir. Fire. Let's move out.
I could drop in a Jedi Knight, but I don't believe it would actually do any good. Bring in some armor.
Yes, Commander. Let's go.
Get over here.
Copy.
We're basically just holding our position.
Yes, Commander.
Reinforcement.
We're right behind you. Course set.
Alright, let's go capture this point. We can do it. We'll be able to bring in more troops. Unit destroyed, unit destroyed. Let me guess. Their infantry are good against everything, because why is this so slanted in the hand's favor? Like, why are their units so much incredibly better? It sounds like bullshit to me. Incredible bullshit. Like, look at us. Hold. They get commandos that can one-shot Jedi or two-shot Jedi. All right, well done. Well done. Get ready with some armor. We're gonna roll through. Our bombing run is available. We need to know what the enemy has and where. We're gonna make a run for their base. Come on, air units. Let's go. We're making the run. We're going to reveal their structures, and we're gonna bring a bombing run in. I need to know what they've got.
Destroyed.
Commander. Roger that. Over there.
Come on, give me a better target. There's my target. Bombing run inbound.
Executing flyby.
All right, air units, go.
Gold squadron commencing attack.
Ready, sir.
Continue to harass the enemy position. Gold squadron's inbound. We just got to hold our position now. I didn't see a lot of anti-air, so gold squadron should be able to get work done. Oh, as soon as I say that, we lose a bomber. Even their buildings. Even their buildings, all the air units engaged, are capable of taking out.
Transmit the order. I copy.
All right, Jedi, I have a mission for you. Attack, move, and get here. Are capable of taking a bombing run. Nobody else can do that but them. Overload your weapons. Take it down. Well done. Get the hell out of there. You know what I haven't seen? I still haven't seen their power generation, unless this is it. Looks just like a bunker to me, though.
Yes, sir.
So I've got three air units left.
Yes.
A group of Jedi and really, really damaged armor. Heading to take the point back so we can bring in more troops. Might not have a choice. I may just have to push
moving
through. Unless it's back here. You know, it could be back here. I'm gonna move the tank brigade up.
Support order acknowledged.
What do you got? What'd you run into? More of their infantry. All right, keep pushing. Your heal can't heal armor, right? No. Yeah, it's worth a try.
Waiting your orders.
Whoa, why did you guys spread out? Turn around. You skimmers are worthless without proper backup. Skimmers, fire. Nicely done, armor. Push forward. You're almost there. You just gotta get within range. Take it out. Target. Switch to rockets. Rockets away. Oh, you're just shy. We gotta get them some backup. Fastest backup we can get them, and then some armor. Man, I gotta micro you guys. Pretty hard. Good. Another piece of armor. There's the shield generator. Perfect. Get it. Get it done. Switch to rockets and fire. What did you just fire at? My rockets are against them. Can we run them over? That's a flame tank. Come on, you've almost got it.
Stay close to me.
Yes, Commander.
All air units, get up here. Our armor is getting eaten up. There's the air power. There she is. Tear them apart. And we have a bombardment now. We just need eyes on. Good. Their main defenses are down. Let's begin the assault.
Let me help you.
Standing by.
How can I help you?
Ready to go. Moving out.
If we focus fire, we can drop their tanks. Get out. Air power for the win right here. There's the reinforcements. I've ordered all units to get their asses up here. We can do a bombardment. I just need a spot to do it. All right, I'm calling it in. Give it to me right here. Bring it down. Air units. Clear the blast zone.
Let's move out. Weapons online.
Ready.
Well done. Let's mop up their last few infantry. And they've got one more structure left. Okay. Actually, there looks like there's some kind of bunker up here. Their buildings are weird because when you blow them up, they don't actually explode. Still infantry left. Hey, there we go. Okay. That air power. I mean, good grief. Some of their units are just so damn good.
Planetary control achieved. Tactical battle imminent.
And we go right into a space battle. So there is a hyperspace lane that leads back here. This still isn't bad, though, because it only leads to one place. This planet doesn't go anywhere else. So what we can do is we can move the fleet to Syka. And hold that, because I'm assuming there's another hyperspace lane that leads out of here. We can hold that. That means it'll free up this fleet. Yeah, that'll free up this fleet to push, you know, back toward Ord Montel, possibly. Ithor is going to be a key to take as well. Because we've freed up a couple of planets. They have open rain to attack us on those fronts. Not good. That's why we're going to stay on the move. Keep pushing. Every single planet. Take them all. Before they have a chance to respond. Right, Commander Lynx? Indeed. That's what happens when I leave my door open. All right, let's do this. New Republic forces have entered the system.
Your orders, sir? Armed and ready.
Choose your reinforcements.
Head full. All power to the engine.
Let's burn your engine fast. Head up north.
Underway.
And let's bring in a couple squadrons of X-Wings. Oh, good. See, for some reason now I can see this. What are you? That's a new class frigate. They do have a couple of shuttles. And then the rest looks like... what, corvettes? That's it? All they've got is corvettes. Oh, this is gonna be great.
Standing by.
X-Wings break and engage their fighters.
Ready for action. Moving into position. Guns at the ready.
Let's take them down. We'll come in, we'll take out this defense structure, quick and in a hurry with a siege force.
Order confirmed.
This shouldn't take too long. Bring in enough destroyers to get the job done.
Reinforcements canceled.
Start launching all fighters, prepare for combat. A couple support ships. Some of those Nebulon B replacements. They'll have their own fighters. All right, fighters, move in. Interceptors, get going. A-wings. We're gonna clean them out. Battle group. Engage the target.
Ready for command. Attack.
You guys still chasing people around?
Calling for me, sir.
Just firing in every direction. He'll hit something eventually. All right, yeah, get over here. Get over here and actually engage them. Why don't y'all fight? Just prepare for combat.
Roger that.
Bringing in the right ships for the job.
I'm in range.
Copy.
Finish it up.
Armed.
Finish it up. Get it done. Oof. Somebody just got eaten. Got a couple of Corvettes out here attacking two of my X-Wing squadrons. Can't have that. Got a couple Bothan cruisers to fix this problem right now. A couple of gunships should fix it. Get wrecked. This is a bit more of a spread out battle than I'm used to. Alright, bombers. E-Wings. Oh shit, they're really... Actually, go after the station. Let's zoom out here. Grab the fleet. We're moving out. We'll go after their free unit producers.
Heading to destination. We're moving out.
Copy.
Okay, I need you, E-Wings, to break off and intercept. Those are actual interceptors. Those are A-Wings. Get over here. You have a job to do. Get a couple X-Wing squadrons in here and a few anti-fighter Corvettes. A missile Corvette. Lots of support. We can thin this crowd out here. The rest of you. Target engage the space station. And any fighters that are uppity enough to push forward. Alright, melt him. The station should be dead. It is dead. They got one more Corvette out of it before we knocked him out. Alright, where are those reinforcements? You guys carry, what was this, 6, 7 fighters? Beautiful. Get over here, we need you.
Moving to attack position.
Alright, the rest of their fleet has arrived. X-Wings, break and engage. Rest of the fleet.
Open fire.
Open fire on the Corvettes. They're not going to get any more of them if we take them down. We've already taken out their space station. There's his reinforcements. They're falling back. Take them down. Are there any that we missed? Oh shit, there are. Damn it. Because they speed up time when they fall back, I was going to hyperspace hit a bunch of ships to cut them off before they could get away. Anyways, we won the battle. Orbit is ours. We can now move in with the ground forces and wrap this up. Let's get space station in orbit. Ion cannons, turbo laser towers, shield generators, get the whole works going. Give me the entire ground force and move out to the next world. We need to take this. How goes our replacement ships? And the shipyards. Are you guys continuing to build? You are.
Complete.
Give me a few more Corvettes. What do you got? This is what we were worried about. It's only a handful of ships, though, and we do have some defenses. I think I'm getting overly aggressive. My supply lines are getting really thin. Too many fleets, too many places, there's too many weak points now. But it's working. I mean, we're taking more planets than we're losing, obviously. They can't build fleets fast enough, I don't think. The faster that we can hit them. All right, let's grab up all of our free units. Come on, launch more fighters than just...
On my way.
Oh, wow, we're going old school. A couple of Y-Wing squadrons.
Responding. Proceeding to
all right, group up. One big group, guys.
Right away.
All squadrons.
Bombers reporting in.
The enemy has been spotted.
Oh, shit. Phalanx Destroyer. Heaviest ship in the Empire of the Hand's arsenal. The Phalanx Destroyer carries an impressive armament, missiles, and masers. While fully capable of going head-to-head with almost any capital ship,
fire.
Fielded by the New Republic or the Imperial Remnant, the Phalanx remains vulnerable to bombers and must thusly be guarded.
Ready. Squadron reporting.
That means let's take out those fighter squadrons that they brought in and do what we can. We're gonna
Roger
have.
That.
Come on, quickly. One squadron break off.
Y-wing here. Heading out.
We want the Y-wings to be out of cover. Come on, you outnumber them. You can take those squadrons down faster than this. Shit, they're gonna get within range of this. Golem platform. I don't know what kind of defenses you have, but I'm giving the order to go after the dual heavy mega cannon of death. Actually, go after the shield generator.
Awaiting orders. Boarding in.
I don't think they're gonna get through.
Copy.
One squadron of Y-Wings did make it through and launched one bomb. It did not even dent it.
Calling for me.
All fighters engage. I don't think they're gonna be able to do enough damage to take the shield down. If we can't take the shield down. Yeah, and this thing is giving off enough fighter support that they're actually gonna be able to do it. Alright, focus on this, it's got less health. New fighter squadrons that just got in. You have your orders, engage. I think they've got this. Oh! Maybe they don't have this. Nobody has this. Let's speed this up. We've got a third party. A couple of Imperial Star Destroyers have arrived into the sector for the battle. We've just about managed to take the shields down. I think it's gonna be a non-issue. I don't think the Reds, if these two ships die before we lose the station, which it's engaged. It's now engaged by two Star Destroyers. If this dies, they may retreat. X-Wings, break and go after the fighters. What the hell? Don't engage me. Don't fight us. Shit. Come on, guys. You gotta kill this faster. These Imperial Star Destroyers have showed up and have caught this Phalanx Destroyer. We can win this. At the very least, become a stalemate.
Take out those missile launchers. It's as good as gone.
Ready. Attacking.
Come on, boys. Those Y-Wings might be ancient and old. And from the frickin' Clone Wars, but I don't care. Begin your attack runs. They've got a job to do. Come on, you can kill this. Yes, its shields have failed, and it has not managed to take out the shields of either one of those Star Destroyers. It's starting to hurt their subsystems, and we have just about killed. No, we haven't. Go after his hangar base, we don't have to worry about any more. Ah, we just lost the... I didn't realize I had upgrades. I always forget. Yes, new Y-Wings have arrived. All we gotta do is outlast them or get them to retreat. Come on, boys. Come on, Y-Wings. The New Republic needs you. Your service is never over. More torpedoes are away. His weapon systems are starting to fail, but we're about a little 70% left health on the hull of the space station. Just kill this ship. Come on. More torpedoes away. Just about got his subsystems. Okay, what kind of weapons do you have? Oh god, you've got a lot.
Space station damage.
Don't target the station? What are you doing? Kill each other, not me.
Starting my run.
Come on, you've only got a few more shots left, and he's dead. I don't think it's gonna happen, guys. It was a good run. Torpedoes are away. Come on, guys,
confirmed.
Finish the damn job.
Torpedo bays are the primary target.
Cover me.
Now, because now they're in range, they're firing at us.
Roger that. Commencing round.
Just
on
take out
base.
That torpedo launcher. We'll kill one. Maybe it'll give them enough to want to retreat. Come on, there she goes. Oh, oh no! Don't focus on me. They're teamworking it now. Shit. Oh, we can at least try to kill him.
The laser banks are your primary target.
Watch your six.
Oh wait. He might start taking the fire off of me and onto him. I don't know how that works.
Torpedo
what the priority here is. Oh, it's so close. Everybody's opening up on them. They've switched targets. Stop firing at my station and start firing at this damn Phalanx Destroyer.
The laser banks are your primary target.
Come on. Because these guys aren't actually considered in the fight. They're not part of the invasion force, maybe? There's still enemy fighters in the zone. Damn. Well, we cost them a few extra ships. Wait, they're falling back. Run! Run, fighters, run! These guys have no interest in capturing this territory. We held it. We held it. Oh, that was ridiculous. I mean, it was totally... I could bring reinforcements in now. Yeah, I can bring reinforcements in. I can bring these guys north and dig in here. Let's do it. So, before they have a chance to respond, get the troops over there, build the station back up. I can't put any ground troops on. Ground troops invade! Before they hit us again, quick!
Invasion commencing.
Oh man, alright, begin the invasion of Sarvachi. Located in the unknown region, Sarvachi is a colony world of the Chiss Ascendancy. Ground troops.
Reinforcements.
Underway. Right away, sir.
Need two armored groups, anti infantry rocket group, and lots of air power.
Capacity. Ready for combat. Ready for battle.
Sheesh. It's craziness. Absolute craziness. We held it, but what dumb luck that was. I'll admit it, that was completely just dumb luck on my part. Alright, fighters. Let's try to find their... this is going to be an interesting planet to take. Try to find their power generator while the rest of the army rolls forward. We need to capture this point quickly.
I'll follow your lead. This way.
All right, nothing to the south.
Scouting location.
Wait, 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 what is this?
Executing flyby. Enemy units sighted.
All right, capturable point. What do we got? Air units. We got a ton of anti-air there. Look at all the rockets we've got. If I put you guys on attack, move.
Yes, sir.
And just to be sure, brought my air power back. We're looking fine. Moving move on. Rest of the force. Keep fighting toward this point.
You get the ground. Attack. We'll cover the air. Yes, Commander.
I'm gonna bring in some more infantry so I can run them. Maybe some Jedi because they're fast to capture some points. Take them down!
Attack.
Give your orders. Gotta keep the skies clear.
Ready.
I wish I could still build speeders. Like, the V-Wings are cool. You know, I like them. I remember the games that I originally saw them in, but...
Right away.
The speeders, the snow speeders, are just, you know, they're just... classic Star Wars.
Fire.
Classic Republic. Or be able to bring in some X-Wings into orbit. I mean, they are X-Wings. That's how they were used. Come on, take out the commandos. Every commando we kill is one less we have to deal with later. Alright, we're gonna have like a whole air base over here led by Commander Skywalker. Well done.
Tank Brigade here.
All right, you boys, I hate to do this to you, but I need you to scout this area. I also, where's those Jedi? Did they land? I only brought in one Jedi. Oh, and he came in on a, ah, not good. All right, shit. We don't have any bombing runs ready. We lost them. We lost them. They've got a lot up here. Now we know where they're at. We could set up our base right here.
Skywalker here.
Base of operations will be right here. All air
ready,
units.
At moving to coordinate. Unit capacity.
Report in. Hold this position.
Attacking target.
No commandos. You're not sniping our infantry. Not
keep
this time.
This way.
We're ready for you this time.
Over there.
I need to bring in support unit.
Fire at will. Attacking.
All right, take it down. Overload your weapons.
Target.
Melt his face.
Scouting
good.
Location.
Now fall back. What air units over here we can take down pretty easily. We've secured a building zone. Well done. Give me a support squad so we can start doing some repairs and another heavy armor battalion. Probably the best way to do this. All right, our two squadrons. Head east. Let's see what we've got. Send a couple rocket engineers over to capture that old production facility. Be cool if that was like an old clone production facility from the before
right
times. A mining facility up here we could capture. I don't think money is something we're really concerned
all
about
out.
Though, so
let's
I'm not gonna,
out.
Not gonna worry about that. I was let's really go. Hoping, oh hey look, tank convoy. I think I'm gonna kill you. They've got three of them. Still worth it, take out the tanks. So they don't cause any more trouble.
We're going in.
One more. Caught you outside your air defense. Down. Nicely done. We're still looking for your power generation. Still have a bombing run. I don't want to get too close to their main base. I'm just going to scout it casually. Ah, why did you fly? And so there's that one asshole that's like, you know what? I'm going to. Oh, we see it. We see it now. It's right there. We've got a bombing run almost ready, and it is slightly outside their base.
Form up. Commander Skywalker reporting.
Commander Skywalker reporting. Now we could make a suicide run with air units to take it out.
Form up.
Might not be worth it though. Might be better. You skimmers should be pretty damn fast.
Right away.
Report over here. How we doing? Yeah.
Reporting.
Prepare those tanks.
Moving out.
Get in there, mechanics.
Copy.
Bombing run available.
Bombing run's available.
Copy.
We just need eyes. Skimmers, I have a mission for you.
Fall out.
We need your eyes. on that power generator. Little jet engine they've got pushing those things along. What did you just find? Okay, you're just taking out supply convoys as they come in. Good. What I like to see. All right, get in closer.
Let's move out. Let's go. Keep going.
And we'll call in the bombing run. If we're lucky, this bombing run maybe take out some tanks as well. We just need eyes. You don't actually have to kill anything.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
So I don't even need to send all of you in. I want you to hold back here.
Ready.
Only one of you has to get within range.
Roger that. Gold squadron.
Bombing run inbound.
Changing course.
Computer's locked on target.
Take off quick! They caught him. They caught him while they were still landing. I hadn't taken off yet. Bombing run was a damn success. Good. Join up with the rest of the air wing. Ground forces, prepare for combat.
Heading out. Where do you need me?
Luke, I don't trust you to stay alive as far as I can tell you.
Reporting. Let's move out. Let's go.
Where are you going? So we're gonna bring the air wing south.
This way.
And we're gonna take these free units.
Swamp speeder reporting.
Swamp speed is pushing to their base. Let's just see what they've got. Because we're about to do the big assault. I might as well grab as much intel as I can. So, yeah. Walk up across their line.
Moving out.
All right, there's their armor. Let's get grouped up.
All out. Yes, sir.
Group one, move over here and get ready to come in and back us up.
Yes,
actually come in and help us kill these tanks. There's the attack run. And you've taken it out. Well done. Rest of the force. All ground forces, prepare for combat. We are engaging the enemy. Can bring in one more unit. All right, we're going in. We'll have an orbital strike soon. Get Skywalker up front. Being ballsy. Probably gonna die. You guys aren't support units for infantry, are you? Heals friendly units. All right, Skywalker. All right, what was that? Pause it. The mortar is back there.
Weapons online.
You've got your orders. Engage. How's Skywalker doing? What is his ability? Force cloak.
They won't see anything. I understand.
Run, Luke, run! We've got to take that mortar out or we're all dead. Air units are coming in now. Oh, they ripped it apart. That was beautiful. Not after we had some serious casualties. All right, the battle is met. We're going in. We've got more air units coming in. A bombardment is prepped. I need eyes on the other side of the base. Find their production facilities and we will bomb the stupid out of them.
Changing course.
All we've got is this? Not really worth a bombing run. What's the health on this building? Almost down. All right, finish the job. Where's Luke? Good, just sit back there. Just sit back there, I don't want you dying. People might be a little upset if Luke Skywalker kicks the bucket. All right, bombing run right here. Bombing run, orbital strike. From the infantry perspective. That still didn't kill the building? Okay. There's always this little delay. So I got a couple structures up here. So this is their barracks. That's why it looks like a bunker. I mean, I dig it. I wish it actually exploded when you blow it up. Let's watch it. Boom, it explodes. And it's still there because it doesn't have a,
Don't underestimate me.
I don't know, a texture, I guess, or a model replacement. Rockets away. Is there a turret right here? There's a tank stuck in the wall. Indeed. Get the stragglers. Well done. There should be, what, one more building over here, maybe? No, not really.
Got it. Suppressive fire. I'll help any way I can. Over there, you
got. Where is the last of the enemy forces?
Commander?
Probably you right there.
Copy.
All right, there's probably infantry squads roaming about.
In
right
route.
There.
I've got a
there's
lock.
One. Glad they didn't kill Luke.
Moving to coordinates.
I copy. I see it. Be right
Luke,
there.
Yeah, take your little squad and
support fire ready.
Try to
ready,
find
sir.
Wherever the enemy
Roger
is.
That.
I may have to put my guys on auto-explore to
right
find
away.
Them. And the rest of the armor column comes up. Whoop! There we go, infantry.
Moving
or
in.
Actually an air unit? Wow, where
Get
were you
in.
During that entire battle?
The enemy has
dead now.
Defeated.
Victory for the New Republic! That mortar didn't cause as much casualties as I thought it would.
System
it's,
control.
That's
achieved.
The trick. That's the trick. Get the air units.
Shield generator
and you'll be good. Shit, there was another hyperspace lane leading off this. I mean, Luke is diving deep into enemy territory. I'm not sure if we can keep this up.
Building under construction.
To be completely honest.
Building construction complete.
I mean, we can keep hitting them, we can keep pushing back. Actually, they don't have much back here. There's only three planets going this direction. If we can keep pushing, maybe even blockade these worlds. Luke, take command of the space forces. And we'll wait until a little bit more of the defenses are built. We have ground defenses.
Marauder cruiser here.
Yeah, you guys fall back and help them hold this on the ground. Deploy to the ground. There you go. I know, we're kind of dividing our troops up now. But we're doing what we have to.
Constructing unit.
Must be done. We've also got lots of reinforcements back in the core worlds. We should probably pull these ships up. Like Mon Cal should be building ships like crazy. Well, you're not, actually.
Construction
Give me
complete.
Some MC-90s. Lynx agrees. Yeah, sit there. Yep, we're gonna go really, really aggressive.
Construction complete.
Luke's gonna take
By
his
way,
fleet, and we're gonna try to blockade these. Maybe not ground invade every one of them, because I don't think we're gonna have the ground forces for that. But our space force is strong enough that we can pop these and blockade them. We can push the hand out of this entire sector. These like four worlds that are all connected by hyperspace lanes on the Western Front. If we take all these, blockade them real quick. And we've been winning against them. They haven't been fielding very large fleets anymore. At least not here. Oh, this is a cool looking sector.
How can I help? I'll be there shortly.
Why is it snowing in space?
Won't take long.
Is it ash?
Going now. Moving into position.
Choose your reinforcements.
All right, reinforcements.
Luke, over.
I could close his S foils.
Just setting a new course. Got that R2?
There you go. Now you're faster.
Send reinforcements.
All right, now we've
right
got
away.
Eyes on. What do we got?
Just like
ready for combat.
Back home.
You know, it looks like a lot looking at the radar.
Roger,
it's not really
I'm on
though.
My way. Moving.
Head north.
I'm on it.
Meet up with the fleet. We're about to hyperspace in. We'll put them just out of range of their main guns. So give me an MC-90 leading a fleet. Oh, that poor shuttle is gonna die. A couple of X-Wing squadrons to back us up. Give me a blockade runner and two Nebulons. We're not waiting. The order is given. Take out that defensive structure. All you heavy ships, get in there. Fighters. Luke, clear out the enemy fighter squadrons that are coming in. The rest of you larger ships, get your main cannons in range. All bombers. Prep for combat. Actually, go after that. You take it down? Nicely done. Get back up here. Creep forward. A-wings. Oh yeah, this is gonna be, this isn't gonna be a thing. This is gonna be quicker than a hurry. What do we have that I can like take out? You, where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? There's no retreat this time. No one's getting away. We're taking you down. Overload your weapons and just destroy him outright. Where's the rest of the fleet?
Nebulon B frigate here.
Red 5 here.
Yes, Commander.
Don't let them mount a proper defense. We have to take out that space station. So,
yes.
Hang on. Let's do this.
Moving to attack position.
Bombers, hold back. Wait for the interceptors to get up there. E-wings.
Reporting.
Lock it, engage. Got a lot of fighters to take out. Where are those support ships?
Weapons online.
This is your job. Take them down. Okay, Luke is doing fine. Just checking his health. Trying to stay aware. We can bring in some more ships now. So it's time to bring in a couple of Bothan cruisers, frontliners. Luke, you are wrecking face, right? You're in this fight? Oh, you got outrun, didn't you? Yes, you did. That's sad. I mean, the dreadnoughts are so old, it doesn't surprise me that he got outrun, but... the old ships in the fleet. I mean, the dreadnoughts have been around since the days of the Clone Wars. You know, these guys right here, these are classic dreadnought heavy cruisers. They've been around forever. Still, though, very useful. I'll never knock them. I'll never knock them. All right, let's get a couple of corvettes, and hell, why not? Let's bring a couple more dreadnoughts. You will not outrun the dreadnought fleet. I'll just keep hyperspacing in behind you. Don't worry, guys, I'm on the way. Dreadnought from like 20 miles back. Get within weapon range. Weapon range, range. Ah, I can't talk today. All right, the last defensive structure and a bunch of enemy fighters is all that we've got left. Let's target the heavy cannons on the starbase. There shouldn't really be anything else worth retreating. A few fighter squadrons? Yeah, that's it. That's all they had. Good, the plan's working out so far. We'll go and hit the next planet. We just completely wrecked that fleet without taking any casualties. I'd say we're doing better. Let's get a single X-Wing squadron to stay here. Report back any information.
Construction complete.
May be useful to us. We're moving the fleet out.
Tactical battle imminent.
Wow. There's nothing in auto-resolve.
Tactical battle.
Your defenses are weak sauce. Levian 2 is being hit by Imperial Remnant. So we've left the Imperial Remnant alone for quite a while now. We really haven't hit them hard. We've been focusing on the hand. I want to own all this. If I can take this planet and this planet, we own this front completely, and I can start pushing my way forward. Damn. That's quite the attack. Where's this happening at? Levian 2. All right, well, we do have... It's a built-up planet. It's a built-up world. Let's see if we can hold it. I got a feeling we can't. Especially with Doom Lasers and AT-ATs without any air support. I don't know if I can hold this. It's gonna be a close one. Begin the battle. We've held this planet before by the skin of our teeth. I remember this. Got fall it. Back.
Moving out.
Let's get all, actually, get all units up here.
Base shield up.
The base shield is online. We already have all the research checking. Yep, we have all the research except for, what is this? Prevent all enemy weapon fire from penetrating your base shield. Yeah, I mean, if the base shield was a little farther north, I wish I could actually design the defenses that hold these worlds. All right, infantry.
Keep moving.
Your job is to keep their heavy guns from targeting the turbo laser. Doesn't have a lot of armor when it really comes down to it.
I copy.
Light tanks.
On it, sir.
Get up here. Same deal. Not too far front. We gotta make sure that the turbo laser can actually fire at targets.
Fallout troops.
Roger that. Heading out. Form up.
Rest of you are here. Did we build anything at? No, we didn't.
Yes, sir.
I'm thinking anti-air might be a good choice.
Armor ready. Ready to roll.
I'm gonna use you to rush enemy targets.
Let's move out.
We've
got
your
back. Defend that. AA is being built. What do we got? All right, our turbo laser in the field is opening up.
Roger that.
I can actually get him some reinforcements right now. See, this is what I was worried about. Look how fast they took the health down on that. See if we can harass them a bit. They've got a mortar out there.
Adjusting now.
Oh, it's an artillery tank. Hurry up and get over here. We might be able to kill that with these units. Engage. Nice. Well done. There's another one. We can dodge the rounds. Take it down. We can be too close. Aren't these old Clone Wars artillery tanks? That's a mortar tank. Come on, guys. Focus it. Focus it down. Now, these are free tanks, so if we can just get underneath the guns. What the hell was that? Oh, just an AT-AT. No biggie. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, take it out. Can we get some more of those, please?
Upgrade in
what is
progress.
This upgrade? Extra movement speed. Yes, they're free units, but they're also going to be slow spawning.
Awaiting orders. Copy. Let's go.
We need to take out that artillery, though.
Under attack.
Or it's going to do that to our defenses. We can't
over
have that.
There. On it, sir.
There, we're starting to get replacements. Slowly but surely. All right, find that course artillery.
Spotted.
Artillery attack. Walkers are right there. Take it down. Can we get behind the guns of an AT-AT?
Forward. Fire. I copy.
Better yet, the target this. And engage. You can do it. Let's push our max range on these cannons. Come on, guys. You can't move and fire? I'm out of range of the AT-AT. Now, the AT-AT doesn't have a shield, so whatever damage that I can do to him.
They're falling back.
Really? Their main attack force? Their main attack force was nothing but... He's not going to make it to the evac zone. I wish I got him. Like, if they would retreat, I wish I would keep the units that, at least the equipment. Wow, you need to build some defenses, though. We need some, like...
Unit in production.
Anti-vehicle cannons is what it says. So let's do that. That needs to be a thing. All right, guys, I'm going to save this here. Let me pause it before this gets any more crazy. So we're making really quick progress. I'm going to blockade this planet again with another X-Wing, and then I'm going to assault here. Let me know in the comments what you guys think, but that's what I think I'm going to do. Take these, do the same thing here. It'll probably unlock hyperspace lanes, heading up to Karrek and Quithold. Which is fine, because then I'll be able to focus Luke's fleet. We'll call Luke, you know, the Force Fleet, or First Fleet. I can get them here at Syka, which is where they build capital ships. Oh, crap. That's right. You guys were telling me that. You guys were telling me this is a key planet that I need to take, so that needs to be priority as soon as I lock these down. Move the fleet to take this. At the same time, we can be having the second fleet with our, you know, insanely large ship. There it is. Pushing forward. Our capital ship. Excuse me. Pushing forward into the rest of the Hand's territory. I think we've almost eliminated the Hand at that point. It'll be really the remnant that we're going to have to focus on. Unless the Hand has more planets back here. Which they very well might. Because they have this near Ithor. So they may have multiple planets back here. Chances are they do. The Imperial Remnant is getting uppity though. Trying to take Levian too, which they had a good chance of doing if they would have mixed their fleet a little bit better. All right, guys, I will see you in the next episode. Later, everybody.